Hello everybody, welcome back to Universe Shop. Today we're going to be painting our Special Edition 68 Dodge Charger RT2M1 from REVELL, skill level 5, skill 125. I'm going to give you a little update what I have done so far. I got all my small power painted, mufflers, front suspension, these will be our turning wheels, radiator, it doesn't have a lot of details on it. Most of it is silver and black. We're building a racing car actually. But I tried to see where I can put details. I put some details in the fan. And this model we're building both of the engines. One of them I'm gonna paint it sky blue, which it will be the one that goes with the stand, which we got a stand right here in this tree. Right here, that's a stand. It comes with the extra engine. I'm gonna put it here. So I'm gonna paint it baby blue, which it will be the stock engine. One of the shows in the box. I'm gonna build it just like that and put it in the stand. And over here I got the most of the details is just silver and some black on it, like in the shocks and the fan. The wheels on the stand, the fire extinguisher, which is red. And that's about it. Where everything is silver, I got some detail on the steering wheel, will be the center is red. Where everything is silver and black. So. It doesn't have a lot of details on this one, you know, I got both the shipping to paint it. I got some details on the stabilizing bars and the axle. And this is the black we're gonna use for the frame and the interior, which is flat black. The engine that goes in the car will be red and the car will be silver. This silver comes from the shop where I work at. Yeah, I believe they paint a porch with it, so they give me the rest of the paint that was left. So, pretty cool. So, let me get it going quick. I got the rest of the small parts in my case, like I always do. Alright, let me turn my tripod, the frame over here, and I'm gonna start with the body. We're gonna paint the body first. Actually, you know what? We're gonna do the other parts first. And the frame. I'm gonna paint all the black parts real quick. We got a few of them actually. Alright, so let's get it going real quick. By the way, thanks everybody for subscribing to my channel. I really appreciate it. Leave your comment. Everybody leave comments too. It means a lot, like I always say. Well, let me turn on my system. I should always wear a mask. Always be safe.
Everything is going to be flat black. What else? And this here we go over here. Here, the dashboard.
We got all the parts finished, so they'll drop one of the engines. I guess it was really uncomfortable sometimes. But now we got all the parts painted, and then we're gonna get all the decals on the body, and then we're gonna be a clear coat, so everything will be under the clear. And it's, wish me luck next time. Thank you for watching. Go to Universe Shop, subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.